Welcome to how to install and manage Tenda 4G router. In this video, I show you how to use your phone to manage the Tenda 4G router. On your phone, install an application called Tenda WiFi. This application not only manages Tenda 4G routers but also manages Tenda mesh devices and Wi-Fi router devices. Tenda supports you in managing your 4G router in your local network and via the cloud. To manage Tenda network devices via the internet, you create a new Tenda account. Here I create a new Tenda account. You will receive a code sent to the email address you just registered. I will check my email to continue registering for a Tenda account. After verifying your email account, go to the step of creating a password for your Tenda account. To manage and configure the Tenda 4G router remotely, you require a Tenda account. I have completed creating a new Tenda account and have successfully logged in on the Tenda Wi-Fi application. Next, I added the Tenda 4G router to the Tenda Wi-Fi application. I use a Windows computer to configure the cloud on the Tenda 4G router. You can use your phone's browser to do this if you want. But I want to use a Windows computer because it has a larger screen and is easier on the eyes. I set up a wireless network on Tenda 4G router. I connected the SIM card to the router so it was connected to the internet. On the Tenda router management website, I enabled it to manage using the application. Here you enter the email address you used to register for a Tenda account in the previous step. Connection failed because you should connect your phone to Tenda 4G router. On my phone I connected to a wireless network called Tenda. I did this so that the phone installed with the Tenda Wi-Fi application would connect to the Tenda 4G router. After completing the connection, the Tenda Wi-Fi application automatically detects the Tenda 4G router. Now you can manage and configure the Tenda 4G router on the application called Tenda Wi-Fi. I changed the device name on the application to avoid confusion when managing multiple devices on this application. Return to the Tenda 4G router management page on your Windows computer and you will see it has been successfully connected to the cloud. So I can manage and configure the Tenda 4G router from anywhere. To check the results, I connected the phone to another wireless network. Thus, the phone and the Tenda 4G router are separated from each other by the internet. However, the phone can still monitor and manage the Tenda 4G router. Above is how to configure and manage the Tenda 4G router from anywhere. Thank you for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck!